So I always say on the call, thank you for this space and place. And it is very much so a safe space and place. I am beyond grateful for the evolution that has happened, the transformation that has happened in my life, and that what I get to witness in others' lives is really, really powerful. And so thank you. Thank you for being you. Thank you for doing things the way you do it. Thank you for orchestrating retreats and ministries and just opportunities for us to be better versions of ourselves. And thank you for pouring into us through prayer, through reminder. We don't claim nothing. Those are things that people need. But being somebody who is the oldest of four children who don't have no big sisters, sometimes need to be poured into from people who have the life experience. So thank you for being you. You do all the things to get us prepared for this. I'm pretty sure there's things that you have to do to mentally get yourself prepared. And I always hear you say, no matter what portion of the sisterhood you're talking about, that it has to go to the next level, that it has to grow, that we need to get to the next point, next level living. You say that a lot. And so I know the experience for you is always fulfilling because you've seen a vision. You wrote your vision. You made it plain. You believed you could, so you did. These have been the ones since I've been here. And it's your time. It's your season. You making it happen. And you choosing to be happy through whatever that comes with and looks like. So my question for you is, number one, how has your experience been these last 2 days? And then also, where do you see the Lady Lion Sisterhood growing to?
I'm ecstatic every single year because, you know, God has blessed me with an opportunity to be a blessing to these beautiful women of God. My job is to make sure that they understand how amazing they are. Like, that's my thing. Like, every single time, I want to make sure they understand that. Each and every day, they have an opportunity to be a blessing to someone else because God has blessed them with so many gifts, so many talents. Sometimes they don't know what their talent is. Just like this young lady didn't know that she's a future reporter, all right? When I said to her, go ahead, I need you to do this, and instantly she was on. And so there's so many of them that are incredibly awesome. God has blessed each and every one of them. And this space, just like Paris said, it's a safe space. There is no judgment. There is no opportunities where we say, hey, you shouldn't have done this. You shouldn't have said this. It is all non-judgmental. And so the last couple of days has been such a blessing. Everyone has their own dreams, their own vision. And I want to make sure that whatever we can do to help them with that dream, that we take that step, you know, towards that to help them get there. So it's our duty to be happy. Amen. We choose to be happy. It is our time. It is our season. We're going to make it happen. God has afforded us. He's given us dominion. He's given us prosperity. He's given us love. He's given us relationships. He's given us everything that we need. All we got to do is trust him and believe it and move on.
All my sisters is in the house. Turn around and show them in the house. Hey, sisters. Hey, sisters. Hey, sisters. Hey, sisters. Turn back around. Because Mama Shelly, Big Sis Shelly, she went and it was the Holy Spirit gave her what she needed. And she fulfilled my question. Where do you see Lady Lion Sisterhood going?
So let me share this. Every single day, God has said I need to be obedient to his leading. And so each and every year, we make steps towards the new level, the next level. This is year 8. This is the new beginning year. 9, 10, 11 has to be next level. Meaning, if you are in a space right now, next year, you need to be at that next level. The following year, you have to be at the next level. He wants us to dream so freaking big that it scares each and every one of us. And if we don't get that, it is my job to make sure our mindset shifts every single year. So that means I bring in new speakers. Like this year, we had the Miss Phenomenal April Troop. If you haven't heard of her, you need to know. And so I'm so incredibly blessed at the amazing speakers. You know, this year we had Stevie Beach. Last year I had Candace Simmons. And so the year, and last year was Candace Simmons and Jeremy Anderson. And so just wait until you see what God has in store next year. If you are not currently a Lady Lions, you need to be. And so I just want to impress upon you that we are here. We are non-judgmental. I promise you, these beautiful women here, they will not judge not one single hair on your body. Be here. Join us. If you got questions, you got Paris, you got this whole squad here that can answer any questions. I love you, ladies, and so does God.
Thank you. Yes, if you are not a part of our sisterhood, we would love to have you. It's an amazing opportunity to grow and level up. So this year's retreat has been amazing. And listen, y'all, we have an amazing pool that we are trying to get to. So with that being said, we love y'all. We hope that we get new opportunities for new women and new sisters to join us.
I want to thank everyone that came this year. I'm hoping and praying that next year you come and you bring somebody else with you. Amen. And not only that, that whatever has been deposited in you, you take it with you and you share it with somebody else. Amen.
We are out of here, y'all. Hope to meet you, all you new amazing women that of God that are going to come and join us. And we're going to go have some pool time.
If you knew like I knew you would.